Well, Thomas, you've got prediabetes. But with more exercise and a change in diet, it can be reversed.
I've tried exercising. It just makes me hungry for bacon.
I love bacon, too. And who really likes to exercise?
Not me.
Me neither.
Nobody. So we're good?
What? Oh, you still have prediabetes. Big time.